Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Eric Shoji, professional volleyball player and libero for Team USA. I'm here to react to and analyze different volleyball matches from around the world in hopes of inspiring, educating, and hopefully having a little bit of fun with volleyball nerds all around the world just like me. So if you love volleyball just as much as I do, subscribe to my channel so you can see my videos every week. All right, guys, before we get into today's match, a quick update from Russia. I had a match on Saturday against Nizhny Vartovsk, I think that's right, and we won 3-1, so 3 points for Falco, great win for us. I will link the match in the description box below, so check it out when you can. I was actually supposed to be on a 10-day road trip right now, but due to COVID, it got cut short. Our match on Sunday got canceled. So I am back in the city where I live, and on Monday I'm flying to Kemerovo for the next game on Wednesday. So I will post that link on my Instagram. Be on the lookout so you can check it out. All right guys, the votes are in on my Instagram, and the winner of the poll is the 2019 semifinal from VNL between USA and Brazil. This was a typical USA-Brazil match, knockout, drag out, five set match where the winner obviously goes to the final of the VNL. So not much to say about it. Let's get into it. All right, here we go. That's a dime by that libero. Okay, cross court shot by Leal. Probably could have got my body in front of that a little bit better, but with the speed of their offense, can be pretty tough sometimes. Oh, Taylor. What happened? Nice up. Good set by Tay. Ooh, let's watch that one again. You can see that Matt brought his approach inside here because it was a long distance set. Watch this set. Taylor makes a great set. Matt brings his approach inside. Eric and Garrett fail to cover. Couple of mental errors on that point. I think 95% of the time Taylor nails that pass, and then Garrett and I need to be ready for that cover. So a couple of plays there on the first point of this set. It's a better pass. Great tool by Tay. Let's watch that again. I like how I pushed off my right foot, got in front of this pass, kind of bodied it up, and fought it off to the 10-foot line. 2-1 Brazil. Nice serve in that seam, Max. So effective when he gets it in that seam. Great play by Micah just to tap down that overset. Max again in a seam. Oh. Wallace has the craziest angles. That was like, I don't know, 9-foot line cross court. All right, Wallace has a serve where he can jump and float, so I wonder what he's gonna do at 3-2 in the fifth. He went with the jump. Great pass, Taylor. Nice side out. That's a dime. That's a straight down hit, also. Not much you can do about that one. All right, so Leal's serving, and his serve is so strong that we decide to put 4 receivers out there just to cover a little bit more court. Not gonna be pissed that he missed that. So Taylor has a serve where he can hit a jump serve or float it as well. What is he gonna do? He went with a ridiculous float serve. Great touch by Matt. I like that I called that one off. Nice transition. So even when the ball is pretty much directly to me, I want to communicate on that play, make sure no one else kind of bumps into me, and nail the pass. 5-4 USA. Tay with the float serve again. Better pass by Brazil. Bounce by Flavio. He's so athletic, he just bounces the ball all the time. Fun fact, he plays with Garrett in Poland. 5-5, float serve coming. Six, five, Jeff serving. Out of system. What happened? Oh, I think they went under or net. because that pass was a little quick to the net. Great serve by Jeff. 7-5. Another nice serve. Free ball. Great pass, Tay. Taylor on the pick. Let's watch that again. So Taylor does a nice job of passing first, right here. Gets ready. Does Taylor typical fashion, Bick, rips it. Ridiculous play. 8-5, Jeff serving again. Dang, Jeff putting some great pressure on them. Ah! Jeff with the up, Garrett with the sharp angle. Don't sleep on Garrett hitting. Let's watch that one again. Jeff just gets in there, bodies it up. That's unbelievable. And then Garrett with that shot. Are you kidding with that play? Jeff serving again, 9-5. Brazil's a really good passing team. Jeff is putting so much pressure on them with that awesome float serve. 10-5. Another serve by Jeff. Smart play by Micah. Garrett with the touch. Micah with the set. We need to watch that one again. Are you kidding? Jeff! Jeff! Everything in this play is insane, you guys. And that dig, that touch, that set, that hit. 11-5 in the fifth. That's ridiculous. I'm freaking out. Jeff still serving. This is amazing. Another out of system play. Oh, not our best block. Let's watch that one again. So we can obviously, they're super out of system. Wanted to get three blocks, kind of resulted in not our best three-man block. They kind of snuck it through. 11-6. Oh, you don't see that much from Bruno and Brazil serving to the hand. What a serve by Matt. Great pass by that libero to fight it off. Taylor, nice play. Oh, another weird three-man block by us. Let's watch that again. So it goes back and we're like crossing. There's a seam. I'm pretending I know what I'm talking about when it comes to blocking, but I do know that that's not what we want to look like. All right, I actually love what we're doing right now. So Lucarelli's going back to serve and we're just communicating back and forth. You can see me talking to Taylor, to Matt, Taylor talking to Garrett. And that's important because you don't want communication errors towards the end of the fifth set, obviously. But it's just great to see that we did that well before the serve and then we all kind of got into our own individual routine and headspace. So now there's another communication shift where we go to four passers because Lucarelli's serving is so strong. Nice pass by G. Oh, he wanted that one, let me tell you. Ripped it just out. You could see me like wanting it to be in. 12-8 USA, Lucarelli serving again, passing with four again. I think I literally took that breath on the court. Just like, okay, relax a little bit. 13-8. Nice serve by Garrett. Lael does not miss that sharp cross very often. We'll take it. Match point, 14-8. Another nice serve. Libero fighting these balls off. We're watching that one again. Wallace has the gnarliest shots. I even move up, kind of get to the line. There's not very much line open. His shoulder, ow, how does he even do that? Ball ends up on 11 foot line, directly on the line. Are you kidding me, Wallace? At 14:10 in the fifth. So again, you can see more communication happening. Great to see, you love to see that. Match point again. Yes. You can see like how happy and almost relieved we are because we had been to so many semifinals and it was awesome to just get over that hump and to make it to the finals in Chicago. Great match. All right, guys, that was obviously an awesome match. Incredible players, incredible plays throughout that fifth set. A couple of take-home points. The first, Jeff Jendrick, coming off the bench in that match, serving some gnarly float serves, putting so much pressure on Brazil, and then coming up with these insane digs in the middle of that fifth set just to help us push forward, increase that lead, and win that match. And I think it's just a great lesson for middle blockers everywhere. You can make a difference. Work on your ball control, work on your defense. You can help USA beat Brazil in the fifth set in the semifinals of VNL. So Jeff, so proud of the work that you've put in defense. I see it, helping us win that awesome set. The second point I wanna make is just about communication. I think a lot of players have a tendency to become more quiet as the game goes on when you should actually communicate more the longer the match goes on. So you could see in that fifth set before Lucarelli was serving, we are talking back and forth for a good 5 or 6 seconds, trying to figure out who was passing, where we were passing, and which balls people were gonna pass, you know, in which seam. So that was awesome to see. I'm proud of how we communicated throughout that fifth set, and it's something that I need to continue to work on with my Russian team and Team USA as well. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I did. Comment below, give me some feedback. I hope you all have a great week. Get out, play some volleyball, have some fun, and I hope to hear from you soon. Peace.